Must he walk? Before his fine meter away from his image. Amen. Good, good. Apo, nammada aal evide nikkune 10 meter in front da. Ivideyana nammada object nikkunnathu. 10 meter. Then, how far must he walk before he is 5 meter away from his image? Okay, appo image endayale ivideyana alle equal distance ingottum 10 meter undavu ipo inganeyana avastha in the beginning this is the situation
ini endha undava nokkam yes parna seriya
appo ee question la parnirikkunnathu how far must he walk before he is 5 meter away from his image ee manushyanum imageum tamilla distance 5 meter avanathare angane avanengil how far and how long ittum imageum tamile 5 meter distance the distance between object and image should be 5 meter means this distance is what the distance between the object and the mirror will be ya last position parayunnu ibda ettanam how man should come here the total distance between the image and object is 5 meter then the distance will be 2.5 meter right alle nalile appurthottu ippurthottu same distance varanallo so 2.5 plus 2.5 njan ezhuthana korchum koodi velidaakkanam prashnam undo readable aano idu angottu ingottu so this much distance he should walk right undo clear aano concept kittiyo kandoda 10 meter la ninna oraalu nadannu nadannu ivide ethanam so that this distance is 2.5 meter then only the distance between the object and the image will then be 5 meter 5 meter ittanengil 2.5 distance ivide undagavullo then how much distance he should move train distance move cheyanam adu engane kittum engane kittum distance ivide ethundathu so actually it was 10 meter away in the beginning so 10 minus 2.5 7.5 distance travel cheyanam or move cheyanam clear aano